risk or reward, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Jacked up and good to go.
The entertainment title in the following video is rated M for mature. You have been duly warned. This video is not for children or the faint of heart.
Hello, everyone. I am Mr. Fulcrum, and welcome back to Bioshock. So, we are in Arcadia. So, we just finished off last time with doing some parkour that nearly killed me. Let's say that we... Well, I'll just take a quick picture. Where's I getting shot at from?
We've got to have standards, even in troubled times.
Oh, hello, what are you? So look at that. I thought I saw something up there. There we go. Let's switch to this. Ah, hello! Jeez, you have seen some better days, my friend.
No,
come on, kiddo.
No.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle.
Thank you.
You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Hmm. And I want to do... that. Combat tonic. Perfect. Lecture, move that. There we go.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology?
Having fun there, buddy?
Tested. The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
That there, and put that there, and done. Okay, we got another auto hack tool that's gonna help us in the long run. Auto hack.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Napalm.
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
I know a search containers for loot, but oh! I didn't realize he was standing in water. Sit your ass down. Bingo. Probably keep that. Switch back to plasmids. Reload. I know you're here somewhere. I can hear you. I miss you. No, I didn't miss you. You're the one that I zapped and then clubbed over the back of the head. Alrighty. That, and then put that there, and done. Saw shiny over here. Cool. Okay.
Olympus, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Okay. Okay, cool. So, huh. Hey, how's it going? Click. Okay.
If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Okay, where's the farmer's market? Waterfall Grotto. Did I just erase somebody from existence? Huh. All right. Ah. All righty. All right. Here we go. Let's keep going.
Now, I'm a woman of science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
All right. So we go bang, bang, down. Then we go there, and we're good. Perfect. I'm really good at hacking in this. Okay, so... go up, over, left, left. Done. No, it wasn't me.
I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look at the Bravo.
It was a home.
That's how you do it. Waterfall Grotto. Have to go back in the Arcadia Glens. Look. Bingo. What just launched me? Oh, it's a hat. Got any ups? Yeah, we did. Right there. One, two, we'll put that there, that there, that there. And we are done! Go down. Down. That and that. Come on, Buzzy, let's do this. Right. There. Done. Okay, that was close.
I couldn't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits.
Okay.
There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
I mean, that makes sense. Although, I missed that one.
Just give me a minute.
Automatic hack tool. Here we go. Okay. See how far we get here. There's that same proximity mine. I am so glad I have Eve Saver. Oh, that scared me for a minute. Store that for now.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards. Yes, 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 I... Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse.
Welcome to the circus of
gene times the atom bomb times Eve with a circus.
Yep.
Let's go see.
Okay, we need to go there, up, and up. Okay, we'll do that. Everything we can. Gene Bank. Gonna drop out telekinesis. Yes, please.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Okay, unpack that. Alrighty. 9. Or 7.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector. Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera.
Oh, wonderful. Oh,
that's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Okay. Lazarus vector. I don't have that. I have half of what I need for the Rosa Gallica. I don't have any distilled water. So... No, I wanted to buy out. Let's hack this real quick. So up here. You're right. Right, so we want to put that there. Keep that one there. We'll put that there. Anyways, that is going to be it for today. I will see you guys next time for more Bioshock if it wouldn't tab out on me.